Hello guys, it is still Naija Entertainment and Gossip. For first time viewer, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Video of a lady kicked out of Chinese restaurant for being a foreigner while her Chinese family eats inside. As reports of Chinese citizens' maltreatment of foreigner keep increasing, a lady who claimed to be one of their latest victims has shared her story. According to her, she was allegedly kicked out of a Chinese restaurant for being a foreigner while her family, who are Chinese, are allowed to eat inside. Apparently, the lady who was kicked outside the restaurant had children with a Chinese man, and they are allowed to sit inside the restaurant and enjoy their meal while she was sent outside to sit beside the trash. She showed the sitting area that was later created for her away from the trash, still outside the restaurant, but now she could see her family. She claimed she was also given a bowl where her food was served. In a video, the waiter could be seen serving the meal for a child while she was passed some from the door into her bowl.